Welcome back. About to do some steak and shrimp fajitas. Got that steak marinating, about to cut it up. Get those shells off of those shrimp. Get them marinated. Hope everybody's having a great one. Hold up. On some negro frijoles. Get this flavor started. Garlic salt. House seasoning. Pepper. So that's where we at. Take the shells off of those. About to get it marinated up with some oranges. About to get my flavor on for my black beans. Negro frijoles. Hold up. About to throw a little. You said what, baby? Probably a piece of, I don't know, fruit or something. After you hit it with the orange, just a little bit of pepper, Worcestershire, house seasoning. For the beans. Set that to the side real quick. I usually leave a little bit of fat on mine, so you know. Let me cut it up real quick. So that's where we at right now. Throwing it right back into our marinade where we had them marinating at. Add your beans. Goya, mando, salt, pepper, make it happen. That's what we're looking like right now. Get these marinated up a little bit, you know. I'm gonna mix my shrimp up, make use some more citrus. House seasoning. A little bit of pepper. We're about to mix both at the same time. Mix these up. Shrimp up, get that season all around them. So we'll be taking this off, it's ready. Start our steak and our shrimp. So we're gonna get that marinade sauce. You know what to do with that. Let those sear up on both sides. About 3.5 minutes, 3 minutes each maybe, depending on how you like your steak. And then our shrimp over here is almost done. Save this for your other side when you flip them. Shrimp. Those are about ready. And my steak. I'm about to flip that over right now. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for right there. So we're about to combine it. It's that marinade, the last of it. So we're about to combine everything. Beans, let those cook down one more time. Then we have this steak and shrimp fajitas. Look at that. Much love, y'all. Spanish food, I usually Mexican food, whatever you want to call it. I'm about to throw this inside the air fryer. So make sure you wet it, put some slits in it, throw it in the air fryer until it browns up. So this is where we at. Salad. About to get plated. So this is how I like my those peppers. I get fire. Rip that skin off. Fire. Tomatoes. Cheese. Much love, y'all. What you outside?